CBSE Board Exams 2021, students pattern hash cancel board exams as government holds meet to examine Directive Class 12 tests. New Delhi, Jagran Education Desk. The Central Board of Secondary Education, CBSE, had deferred Class 12 board tests because of a flood in COVID-19 cases in the midst of the second influx of the pandemic. Notwithstanding, as a critical significant level gathering led by Rajnath Singh occurred on Sunday to accept a last approach the destiny of Class 12 board tests, numerous understudies have taken to web-based media to request dropping of tests all in all. This time CBSE pick wisely. Just a piece of paper or an understudy's life, composed a Twitter client. Government is directing gatherings on Zoom at that point. How might they anticipate that students should give disconnected tests in a circumstance where youthful age is getting more influenced, composed another client. Government is leading gatherings on Zoom at that point. How might they anticipate that students should give disconnected tests in a circumstance where youthful age is getting more influenced, composed another client. Individuals encouraged the public authority to go for some option as opposed to directing the customary disconnected test. Most achievable choices utilize some different measures to assess the understudies other than disconnected tests. What's more, if understudies aren't content with such evaluation, if it's not too much trouble, give an alternative to compose the test for them, a client composed via online media while answering to a tweet by Prime Minister Modi. Directing tests for just significant subjects a chance, reports. Reports have recommended that in the undeniable level gathering led by Union Minister Rajnath Singh, considerations are relied upon to be made to lead tests for just significant subjects by arranging them in a state, area savvy staged way, contingent upon the seriousness of the pandemic at explicit slots. There are 20 subjects characterized as significant subjects by CBSE, as following. 1. Bookkeeping. 2. Science. 3. Biotechnology. 4. Business studies. 5. Science. 6. Software engineering. 7. Financial aspects. 8. Geology. 9. History. 10. Informatics practices. 11. Science. 12. Applied mathematics. 13. Material science. 14. Political theory. 15. Brain science. 16. Social science. 17. Language paper 1, core. 18. Language paper 1, elective. 19. Language paper 2, core. 20. Language paper 2, elective. Staff writer. Safety and fate of understudies, educators remarkably critical to us, education minister on holding class 12 board tests in the midst of pandemic. Union Education Minister Dr. Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank, subsequent to chairing an undeniable level gathering today, said that the two understudies and educators' well-being, security, and future are especially significant on holding the Class 12 board tests in the midst of pandemic. He said, "I'm sure we will actually want to show had an educated, cooperative choice with respect to the Class 12 board tests and eliminate the vulnerability among understudies and parents' psyches by illuminating them regarding our ultimate choice at the most punctual. In the gathering, a few states have requested additional time and we've advised them to give their ideas by May 25th. Remembering security and fate of understudies, we'll take further choice on June 1st. We'll give least of 15 days to understudies," said Union HRD Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank. After the considerations, Nishank said, "The gathering was very productive as we got enormously important ideas. I have mentioned the state governments to send me their itemized ideas by May 25th. I'm sure we will actually want to show up with an educated, community choice in regards to the tests and eliminate the vulnerability among understudies and parents' brains by advising them regarding our ultimate conclusion at the soonest. I need to emphasize that the two understudies and educators' well-being, security, and future are especially critical to us," he added. Association Defense Minister Rajnath Singh led the more than two-hour meeting. Association pastors Smriti Irani, Prakash Javedkar and Sanjay Dutt are among the individuals who went to the gathering, other than schooling priests and secretaries of a few states and association domains. The conversations were held around two topics, i.e., board tests to be led for Class 12 by the Central Board of Secondary Education and other state boards and the All India Entrance Assessments for different advanced education foundations and expert courses. Different choices in regards to the strategy, cycle, term and timings of the tests were examined. While an expansive agreement was there, in any case, it was concluded that states and UTs may get a kick out of the chance to additionally analyze the matter and send their input recorded as a hard copy by the 25th of May, 2021. The gathering was phoned to by Chief Minister of Jharkhand and Goa, Deputy Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh and Delhi and State Education Ministers, State Education Secretaries, Chairpersons of Examination Boards, Administrators of Union Regions, Secretaries of Higher Education Department and School Education Department of Government of India, Chairman CBSE, UGC and AIC, DEG NTA and a few different authorities. While summarizing, Union Defence Minister, Shri Rajnath Singh expressed gratitude toward every one of the members for advancing their positive ideas on the recommendations for directing assessments. He mentioned states and UTs to propose different ideas, assuming any, the Ministry of Education by this Tuesday, for example, 25th May. The ministry will consider every one of those ideas and take an official conclusion soon, he added. He emphasized that the need of the government is to direct every one of the assessments in a free from any danger climate.